Here comes Sherwood. Sherwood drives down the left side of the lane, throws it up with the left hand, and it's good. And the Lady Urchins, as you see on this replay, take their first lead of the day.
And that's how she's gotten her last two baskets. Little crossover, goes to her left hand and goes to the hoop and has been putting them in.